Forgot what I was using it for. This always happens. One more pair. There we go. You can go off now. Probably a waste. Yep, big waste. Time for a new song. I don't like this one as much, so I might not keep it on. God damn, not a single bit of coal left. Check this, my bad. You know what? I've decided against continuing this music playing business. Oops. Okay, now we are getting there. gonna take ages looking for coal. Wait, there it is. Not what I needed. Well, shit. Looks like I have to cut down some trees. Nope, not playing this music, because last time I had it on, it got me a copyright strike on YouTube, which is pretty ironic. Frame rate, it's doing pretty good. RAM have I actually given this? Quite a bit. No dropped frames, a new personal best. I make these are always fun. Again, with the fucking hardened glass. Getting rid of all these saplings, because fuck saplings. Happened to me once already, I'm not gonna let it happen again. Do I have any more? Nope. Let's go and juice some smelting. Because you need all the power. The lead. Fuck off, you. There. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. One for you, and one for you. What was I going using you for? I would imagine these. So the only way to make it is with trees. That's pretty fucking stupid. Is that spawn point set? I don't... What the fuck? Oh! Oh, I forgot that, that actually makes it day in single player. Go figure. Just for the record, if you hear me speaking out to random people, you can probably guess that it's people in chat on Twitch. Because I am live streaming this before it goes onto YouTube, because it's much easier to just stream it to Twitch than upload to YouTube through Twitch. Because it doesn't make such a fucking huge file. And requires pretty much no editing. And the upload is done pretty much straight away as well. Important. Come with me if you want to be used. You've got some work to do. Oh yeah, I remember now. I hate build... Oh, I don't need that cactus farm anymore because I'm going to be using... What are these? Thermal expansion pipes. Because they're much better at everything than buildcraft pipes. I wonder. Green goes to the right. Okay. Let's automate this shit. I was fairly sure I still had some cobblestone transport pipe left. Apparently I do not. What I need... First of all, let's go to the bathroom. I will be right back. My microphone has been muted all this time. I feel like a jackass. Moving swiftly on. You didn't miss much anyways. My old nemesis. Fuck you. Silver, I think it is. Just what I need. Don't know why, but it's just what I need. Oh, how come I didn't see this goal last time? Stuff. Bats are just fucking annoying. Saplings, you gotta go. You can fucking fly back to hell like a bat something. Son of a bitch. We fight. I win. Alright, next step in this crazy, crazy world is to find diamond. Don't want to go up there. Oh god, he's come to me. Well, you can fuck off. You don't seem to want to die. Let me help you with that. In fact, how do I get started with my power suit? Oh god, I hate wiring so very much. Ah, damn it, it's lead. Now I need to go and get that. Oh, there's two. Three! I am blind. Oh, balls. Disperse! There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Keep thinking that's uranium, but it's a whole lot less useful. Good, lead. Show yourself, you snivelly little bitch. Time to die. Ah. Lots of gold this time around. And to think I couldn't find any for the first 2 hours. Back now, I have more than I can handle. Hold 12. moving away from there before something bad happens to me. Who's that? I heard something over there. Fuck it, take the coal, make a torch. Don't have any wood. Nope. How could I come down with no wood? Oh well. Sneaky. God damn, you're everywhere. Would you stop? Nope, I'm out. Goodbye. Can't deal with this shit until I have my armor. Fucking asshole. Sneaky bitch. Stop falling to kill me. That's really annoying. Just to mark where that entrance is, because I always forget. Need to stop pressing E. Really should put that back to I. I is what I use. Cool like that. That would be my alarm in my bedroom, which I must. Oh. Didn't realize I had no obsidian left. At any rate, I don't give a shit. I'm gonna turn that radio off really quickly this time, so bear with me. told you, be quick this time. Where was I? Back to the Minecraft scene, and we are good to go. Ah, beckon controller. You go there. Ah yes, back to cutting down trees that did nothing to deserve it. Actually, does this tree captivator stuff work on the big-ass jungle trees? Hope it does. That's gonna save me a whole fucking shitload of time. Begin! It looks like it does. Because this is taking fucking ages. And if it doesn't, I'm gonna be very pissed off. Oh, fuck yes. How come I didn't think of doing that earlier? Need to get rid of something, don't need you. Wow. That is actually way more than I thought there would be. Slime, don't need you yet. Okay, so from now on I'm just gonna cut down the big ass jungle trees. They know what they did. There's plenty of obsidian now. Probably rescue that slime ball, but I don't want to. Why are you spitting out? What's your problem? You fucking better go in there when I tell you to, bitch. How can I make diamonds with this fucking thing? Not like that. Gold. And that in turn requires a shit ton of iron. Being repurposed. Where the fuck is my wrench? Yeah. One day I will figure out a perfect layout for this thing, but it's not today, that's for sure. Why don't you work? You're one of those snivelly little shit things that requires a... thing does stuff. A magmatic engine. I knew there was a reason I needed that, Invar. Silver. Okay, got silver. Got my redstone. Make two of these. Now, Invar gear. I suppose we can come up with something. How many? Two? Shit, that's a lot of Invar. Just enough to make another two gears. In fact, I have enough for exactly two once I get the rest of the dust made into real. It's not pretty, but I'm going to have to sacrifice a block. For scientific purposes. More dust that I can be. I do. Now we are getting places. The energy crisis has just been lessened. Wrong, you stupid fucking thing. Portable tank, where are you? There you are. I can make you. Good. Very good. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Still going. Tin, 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 tin. Actually, I'm pretty happy with this now. Start removing all those useless tanks I have way out there. I'll make 5 portables. That's a pretty good number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, no, too many. Two. Betty boys. Right, first things first, we can cover this shit up. Because I am gonna be pretty goddamn mad if I fall down there. Now, next, you go there. I need you. You are not the right one. And I've left my liquid ones at home. Fuck this. Fuck. Of course they're in there. Of bloody course. Moving in. Wrong button again, Jesus. Doing something with that. And then you go there. Hello, Minecraft Junkie 28. I'm gonna have to look this up. Give me a second here. Almost found if this goddamn internet would speed up. Come on, come on. Nearly there. Well, that page does not offer any help. I think I remember now how to do this. Involves taking you off there, putting one there. Yes, this has to be it. One of these ways is the right way to do it. Nope, nope. Jesus, I'm gonna have to look this up again. Ugh. Okay. So apparently it needs to be powered by redstone as well. That makes no sense. Need to borrow you, Mr. Wood. Where the hell is my axe? Close enough. Please work. Yes. Okay, this is the bit I don't like. The journey. Is that full? Yep, taken it anyway. Need to borrow those tanks. Why do I always forget these things? Oh god, too many. I have no climbing blocks. Probably bear with me for a sec. Classic Tekkit, huh? I don't know. Do you not like this one because it doesn't have IC2? That seems to be why everyone doesn't play this. I don't care. I got used to it after about a week. Oh god, I wish I had my axe again. Even for the sake of a few seconds, I still can't be patient enough. Right, time for a storage facility. Okay, that seems about right. Oh, isn't that easy? Love portable tanks. It's so much easier than pumping. Wrong one. Round two. And I'm about to starve. Music back on. No, I'm gonna loop the music now. There we go. I'm only using redstone because this is a world I started about 4 hours ago. And I'm not really fussed about red wire yet anyways. Never really do use it. Where am I going? Oh god. Oh, damn. Is that the end? Yes, it is. Sure, I dropped one there, no? Okay. Kinda need that, do I? Yeah. Sorry, Sticks, you gotta go. I keep going in the house. I'm starting to get annoyed with myself now. Classic, is that the one that runs on 1.2.5? Because when that was pretty much the only mod pack, that was all I played. I gotta check this. I never made a reactor, but I've I was on a server where a lot of other people had them, and I helped some guy build one. Oh, my stream seemed to stall there. I'm not the guy to talk to about that, because I never really made it far enough to build a full reactor, so... F11. Used to play Classic, though. Till all that Feed the Beast nonsense started coming out, and it just got left in the dust. Filters, were they? Oh shit, you need to turn off. Why the fuck aren't you working? Makes me mad. Filters, were they the things that you, like, once you power the redstone, once you power them with redstone, they send an item, they suck something out of a chest and through pneumatic tubes? Because I kinda use them. For whatever reason, that one doesn't want to power, so...